What are you doing, Aaron?
The tricky trick.
Okay, better be quick. Top part off. Step two. Bottom part off. Okay, you boys ready? And Tim Tam trick.
Oh no.
Let's go.
Wait, no, no, no.
I'm chewing.
Same.
Okay, and go.
No, it. I tricked you.
Oh my god.
Okay, Aaron, your turn. Your turn. Go.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Quickly put it in your mouth. Quickly put it in your mouth.
You idiot.
Suck the chocolate, mate. Oh. Wicked little surf break here, boys. I'm not sure we're going to get the get the double ski out. Yeah, that's it. perfect place for a paddle, don't you reckon, boys and girls? Beautiful red rocks of Wellington. Myself and the boys are going to paddle out to go and see the seals. We tried to get on the water, and just as we were getting on the water, a big squall came through, ripped the side awning off the camper, sent the boys scurrying back into the van, and sent Dad off to try and warm up a little bit on the water. Absolutely stunning. Take five.
Tim-tam.
Okay, let's do this.
Ty, having removed the ends of each Tim-tam, now dips down, sucks hot chocolate through the Tim-tam, and loses his Tim-tam into the hot chocolate. Ceremonial throwing of the stones that we brought all the way from Hawke's Bay to Waikaremoana. Go, Ty. Oh. The edge of the pool has formed a silica crystal, and the source of the spring bubbles out at boiling at 98 degrees centigrade. Look at that!
Wow! I'm gonna throw this
at a rate of 50 liters per second. And somehow these